charge, guys. If you're still on the stairs, try to make your way up in this way. So I want everybody to be able to see. All right, welcome to the dome room. Now the dome room is actually the second tallest room in Shasta Caverns. At its tallest point, the ceiling stands about 80 feet tall. Now I told you guys about shelfstone when the calcite raft grows around the edges of the water puddles. If you look closely, you can see a rim of shelfstone as it grows around this room right over here. Now the shelfstone looks kind of jagged, like it had been broken before. That's because the shelfstone actually used to support a layer of calcite raft, as the calcite raft grew completely over the surface of the water. So you have to imagine that thousands of years ago, this room was full of water all the way up until this point up here. Now, we call this a breakdown room because as the water receded and left this room, that calcite raft wasn't strong enough to hold itself up, so it all broke down to the true floor. And we can see the debris from all that calcite raft over here, which got covered up by all this flowstone that we're looking at. Now, the fact that this flowstone is covering up all the debris shows us that this breakdown happened thousands of years ago. Now, do you guys remember when I told you the love story?